बालकृष्णन पादमल बालकृष्णन पादमल बालकृष्णन पादमल बालकृष्णन पादमल पणिओर किडरिल्ले वरगुण बालकृष्णन पादमलर 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 पणिओर किडरिल्ले नीलमुगिल पोल अळगन नीलमुगिल पोलळगन नीलमुगिल पोलळगन नीलमुगिल पोलळगन नीलमुगिल पोलळगन नीलमुगिल पोलळगन இறைமதி வதன மதனில் இளநகை நிலம் வருள் ஒழித்த வழும் பாலகிருஷ்ணன் நீலமுகில் போலழகன் இறைமதி வதன மதனில் இளநகை நிலம் வருள் ஒழித்த வழும் பாலகிருஷ்ணன் பாதமல பணிவோர் கீடரில்லை வரகுண பால கிருஷ்ணன் பாதமலர் பணிவோர் கீடரில்லை கோகுலம் பிருந்தாவன விஹாரி கோபாலன் गोकुलम वृंदावन यमुना विहारी गोपालम गोपी जनमन मोहन मुरली गान विलोलन गोपी जनमन मोहन मुरली गान विलोलन யாகுலம் தவே தன்ப மனதில் வாழ் கருணாலவாளன் யாகுலம் தவித்தல்வர் மனதுவாய் கருணாதவாலன் மழை தடுக்க கோவர்தன மலையெழுத்ததின் தோழ மழை தடுக்க கோவர்தன மலையெழுத்ததின் தோழ பிழை பொறுத்தருள் தயாளன் வழிமலர் தாளன்பால கிருஷ்ணன் மழை தடுக்க கோவர்தன மலையெழுத்ததின் தோழ பிழை பொறுத்தருள் தயாளன் விராமன் வழிமலர் தாளன்பால கிருஷ்ணன் பாதமல பணியோர் கீடரில்லை வரகுணபால கிருஷ்ணன் பாதமல பணியோர் கீடரில்லை
Hi everyone. Thank you, Shrika Kanku, for organizing these wonderful Miku events. Today, my sisters and I are going to pray Shri Jalandhara and Bhagam Gambhir Nathe. And we pray for everyone's good health and world peace.
Yeah. Thank you.
Namaskaram, everyone. My name is Asha Dharmapuri. I would like to thank Srikanji and Saptami Foundation for giving me this opportunity. Today I will be going to sing a Ragamalika composed by A.G. Gopikrishnan. Thank you.
Come
अमित फल प्रदायक सदसा निरिसनि पग पगरि सरि ग पनि स निरिसनि पग पगरि
ga ma ga ma da ma da ma da ni da ni da ni sa ri sa dani 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 sani 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 dani sani dama dani dama dani sani sari gani sari pani sa ga pani ri ga pani ga ri sani ri sani pa sa ni pa ga ri ga pani sa pani sari gari sani pari sani pa ga ri ga pani sri chandra se kharam bhaja सपत रक्षकम् हम सर्वनि रागनुतम् कामित फल प्रदायकम् सदा श्री चंद्रशेखरम् भजाम्यहम् हरे थैंक यू
Namaskaram. Thank you, Sri Srikant sir, and Saptami Foundation for providing this forum for us to perform. I'll be playing Na Murala Gimpavemi in Deva Gandhari, composed by Sri Tyagaraja. Thank you.
Chakani Raja Magamundaga Chakani Raja Magamundaga Chakani Raja Magamulundaga Chakani Raja Magamulundaga Chakani Raja Magamulundaga Chakani Raja Magamundaga Chakani Raja Magamundaga Chakani Raja Magamundaga Chakani Raja Magamundaga Sandula Duranela Omanasa 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 Chakani Raja Magamundaga Sandula Duranela Omanasa Chakani Raja Magamundaga. Chikani palu, 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 migada yundaga chikani palu, Ganga Sagar mere Chiyanu Ganga Sagar mere Chakani Raja Dada Sandula Dura Nela Womanasa Chakaniva Aja Magamundaga Kantiki Sundara Taramaku Rupame Kantiki Sundara Taramaku Rupame Kantiki Sundara Taramaku Rupame Kantiki Sundara Taramaku Rupame Mukanti Nota Chalage Namame Tyagaraja Intane Bada Intane Bada Intane Bada Intane Bada Intane Bada Nela Devame Yildane Bagane Kumadi Devame Iduvanti Shri Saketa Ramuni Bhaktiyane Iduvanti Shri Saketa Ramuni Bhaktiyane Chakani Raja Magam Lundaga Sandula Dura Nela Womanasa Chakaniva Aja Magamindaka
Thank you, Srikanth and the Saptami Foundation for giving this opportunity where through music can cure. So that's what the theme has been all through the several episodes that Srikanth has conducted. I'll be playing Chinnanjari Kaliye, a composition of Bharathiyar, Subramana Bharathiyar. Thank you. Next one, I'll play a short Hindustani bhajan. Payo jo maine Ram Ratna Dhan payo in the Hindustani style.
Thank you. Hello, namaskaram to one and all present here. Today I'll be presenting Maadumekum Kanne, which is set to Ragam Chenchuruti and Tishra Aditalam. I thank Saptami organization and Srikant ji for giving me this opportunity.
என்னை கண்டால் ஓடி வரும் கடல் மிருகங்கள் எல்லாம்.
I'll take a quick 1 minute to wrap up today's event. If you take the last two songs that the performers today gave us, one was on Lord Rama and the other one was on Lord Krishna. In Sanskrit, there is an excellent shloka called Raghava Yadaviyam, which is written in such a way that when read forward, it is on Lord Rama. And when you read backwards, it is on Lord Krishna. So there are a lot of things we can, you know, about the stories of Krishna here. So you don't have to worry about repeating those things because all of us know the stories. However, one important thing I wanted to bring it up to you is that the last song which Vandaji performed, where there is a negotiations about Yasoda giving the butter to Krishna. Everywhere we see the Krishna is having a butter. But Rasi, really going after the butter, what does he really want? It's very interesting things to understand here. He is not actually after the butter because the whole world belongs to him. But if you see milk, when water is added, does not change color. They both merge like good friends. Then when you heat the milk, water evaporates, and if sprinkle little water, the rising hot milk will settle down. We in our lives go through such emotional attachments. Then you add little curd and keep in the oven for a day, as the whole thing becomes curd for you. Then you add water to make a buttermilk. Until now, you will find that it is hard to separate milk and water, like how we get attached to our earthly life. Then when you churn the buttermilk, butter gathers, and that butter can be made as a ball, and you can put it back in the buttermilk. It floats without merging with buttermilk where it came from. Lord Krishna is after those souls who lead a detached life, like butter. So that is the importance of the Krishna and his butter liking. Now may I request, if you want to perform, here is a number 747-777-3221. And 2020, may I request all of you to turn on your cameras quickly so we can capture every one of you, please.
Nice program, Srikant.
Thank you. Thank you.
Everyone, good job.
Thank you so much.
Very nice, very nice. We are enjoyed thoroughly.
Thank you, appreciate it.
I missed the first 15 minutes in the beginning. I missed. I will see when you send that recording.
Yes, yes. All of you can see the recording in Saptami Foundation Facebook. Right from the first episode, we have everything there. So please don't miss it, okay? With that, we will meet you all next week. Until then, namaskaram.
Excellent. Thank you, Srikanthji.
Thank you.